Many Eastside residents woke up this morning to find their vehicles had been towed. And 12 News' Mike Anderson joins us live from the Eastside tonight. Mike, the city says drivers were warned.
That's exactly what they're saying, Kathy, and I'm here tonight on Prospect, one of the streets where the signs were posted telling people to either move their cars or be towed. And some of those people are saying tonight that they didn't get the message and they are paying the price for it. Early this morning, the city started heading them up and moving them out on Farwell, Prospect, and Oakland with just one thing to say, I told you so.
And the signs were installed 24 hours prior to the operation. We did text alert for those individuals on the east side that had signed up for that. We notified the media accordingly also.
The city says it followed the rules. It gave people 24 hours notice that the snow had to be moved and the streets widened, that it was a safety issue.
46, window 2.
People who did not get the message or heed the warning and dig their cars out found themselves digging in their wallets at the city tow lot, and they didn't like it.
I think it's a complete extortion thing, personally. I mean, why didn't they remove the snow when we had the snowstorm when there were no cars on the street anyway? You know, I think it's a joke.
The cost for the tow is $105, and on top of that, you get a citation. That's another 50.
Just robbing everybody. I mean, you took everybody's car. All these people didn't know. Everybody didn't know. I mean, that sounds ridiculous.
Did you know that there was a sign out there saying that you would be towed if you didn't move your car?
There was no sign until 9 o'clock at night. I parked my car at 7. So, and then they started towing at 8. I was asleep. I had to be at work at 10:30.
The east side parking is such a premium. I think sometimes they just don't adhere to the signs or for one reason or another.
So again, the city is saying that it did give fair warning. You saw some of the signs posted there in the piece. The city says usually it would have to take this action at least once every snow season. On Prospect in Milwaukee, Mike Anderson, WISN 12 News.